She was one of the 2,000 student athletes scheduled to compete for 85 sets of medals in 12 sports. Margot Zoppi is one of the newcomers of the Winter Universiad in Kazakhstan. But the French snowboarder, a big air star, was unlucky and had to withdraw a few days before the opening ceremony.
Salut, c'est Margot.
Hello, this is Margot. I'm so disappointed, but I dislocated my elbow during the European Cup in Vors. I can't take part in the Universiade of Almaty, but I wanted to wish all the best to the person who's replacing me. And that replacement, Timothy Besamy, it's his first Universiade experience. Vormer participants had told him about this multi-sport event for students and about this unique experience. Well, I started to be interested when I saw it would be in Kazakhstan. I thought it would be a great trip to go there. Well, he's one of 43 French sports students. His passion for slopestyle and big air gives him a huge rush of adrenaline.
C'est une boule au ventre.
It's a kind of a knot in the stomach. It's like a need for the toilet. And it's a kind of mix of so many different feelings. It's a concentration of pressure and fear, and everything is scrambled. It's something I can't find anywhere else. The social science student from Lyon initially started with halfpipe because of his brother Johan, a former pro snowboarder. Snowboarding has its own culture and sometimes symbolizes a very different approach to sport. We have a kind of image of non-skiers, which we're cultivating. It's true, we're in a state of mind of being friends. We have our run, and then we're happy when the others have a clean landing. Snowboarding, inspired by skateboarding, sledding, surfing, and skiing, and developed in the United States in the 1960s, is really popular with young people looking for those strong sensations. We came to snowboarding because it's like taking a permanent risk. It's a kind of saying, when I fail, I can die. And it's right, it's a kind of a way of living. These thoughts are not always present, but they do exist. The 19-year-old is supported by his university as a sports athlete. This support allows him to combine his sports career while studying and to be able to focus on competitions like the Universiade. Of course, I have some goals. The principal one is to be in the final for slopestyle and big air. Failing in these targets would be a big disappointment for me. But the most important part is also to take a lot of pressure out of the day of competition. I want to be able to make a good run. The slope in the Schumbelak resort isn't easy. Technically, it's really difficult. Here, Tim and his opposition experienced the venue for the first time with the temperature minus 24 degrees. The snow is very, very hard, so you must have a clean landing. And therefore, you'll have a less demanding run, but it's essential to make the landing. But Timothy is not lucky during qualification for his first event, the slopestyle. Under pressure, arriving too quickly, he missed his back seven trick and crashed face down on the snow. He was evacuated to a hospital in Almaty, a huge letdown for the French snowboarder. I really know these tricks. I've been doing them since I was 14, 15, so to fall on this kind of, for me, an easy trick that I normally control well, it's difficult. But Tim's a fighter. He decided to take part in the big air competition despite his facial injury. And then his board got lost. He had to take another one, another shock. So for me, it's challenging. Even if my coach is very cool with me, he adapted the board for me, he motivated me, he prepared me mentally to stay focused. That's great. But when I'm on my own, it's not at all serene. He came with a good deal of apprehension to the big air training. He wasn't sure what would happen. Making his jumps and tricks was his way of getting concentrated again and ready for the competition. The others rode before me and they told me the venue was really safe. I think if they'd have said that wasn't the case, I'd have felt big pressure. But I was lucky, it was good, and the first jump gave me a lot of confidence, so I felt good very quickly. The Frenchman, who's passionate about journalism and politics, is supported in these moments by his friends, a necessary support system. It symbolizes the strong relationship between them. It brings us closer. There are moments when you have difficulties to ride, you're not so good, and it brings us together. And in the French team, we've known each other since we were 11, 12 years of age. Of course, sometimes there are small tensions between us because of competition, but we are for sure real friends having real fun. Tim knows he has to improve his level of big air performances to have a chance of making the final. Despite my fall and despite my change of snowboard, I am so motivated. We'll see what will happen.